right in front of him on Valentine's Day 2016. First responder got a very emotional hug from a first responder's wife. Their lives all deeply affected by what happened one early morning on a Pickens County road.
All I could see is his boots. I never knew what a comforting feeling it is.
Sergeant Rick Hale says he just took his seatbelt off as he was heading through an intersection to do a traffic stop. A car smashed into him, throwing him from the patrol car.
I'm ecstatic. I mean, the Lord put us there for a reason. We rode up on it. It just so happened that we were both trained firefighters.
Carpooling to work, Gwinnett County firefighter Scott Lewis and another firefighter just happened to drive up on the accident. Hales was lying on the ground paralyzed. He has since spent 9 months at Shepherd Center.
He said, "You're going to be all right, bud." I thought, we all say that. I wasn't buying into that, but I felt good in myself. Like I was ready to go, and it felt good having Scott Lewis there with me.
Finally today, the deputy got to meet the firefighter face to face. He and the other firefighter who couldn't come today got a special award for helping to save a life. But Sergeant Hayes says it was the comfort he felt that day from Lewis, comfort he had provided to so many in his 27 years of law enforcement, that he will always treasure.
Take it for granted, this is just what we do. But you don't realize how it affects other people's lives until you're on the other side.
Hales is making great physical progress, but still has some loss of feeling in his legs, back, and arms. It's the feeling in his heart he will never forget. His wife won't either.
But I feel like Captain Scott Lewis and Titus Pugh are Rick's guardian angels. We are not often given the opportunity to meet one face to face.
And that second firefighter, Titus Pugh, was able to treat the driver of the other car. And Hale says when he finally met the firefighter today, he realized he actually knew him.
Wow.
You know, they're all in the same circles. They run into each other in situations. He knew him.
Well, just as she mentioned, his angels were watching over him. To have those firefighters there during that time, wow. Emotional story. X. Some DeKalb County